mom and his daughter. In the olden days, Dina, the parents used to get about 10 or 12 eligible bachelors.
ॐ प्रजापताये स्वाहा, ॐ इंद्राय स्वाहा, ॐ
दर्शन करवाए। Okay, this is just clarifying things, all right? Hold each other's hands as tight as you can. And okay, Mr. and Mrs. Sina, please help me lead. Okay, may you never be short of the basic necessities of life, all right? They're going to give you some flowers. May your married life be as colorful, as romantic, as fragranceful, just like those flowers. Alright?
Where's my money going?
They're going to give some money. May you be wealthy in your life. You have big bank balances. May you have a lot of stocks and bonds. May you have a lot of...
And you, when you say Om Swaste, Om Swaste, Om Swaste, we can do that, alibi by.
Alright, thank you. Do you want to make him your only soulmate for the rest of your life? And as I explained to you, it ties to families together, it ties to cultures together, it ties to social status together, it ties to minds together, to hearts together, to bodies together. Alright? It's like a Gordian knot. It cannot ever be untied, it cannot be ever be destroyed, it cannot ever be set. In other words, in Hinduism, there's no such word as divorce. You're tied together for the next seven generations. Saat janam kevan janam. Alright? Alright. So let me see if I can go behind you. There's no space. Anyway.
Hey Ishwar, teri dayani ne bahut kripaaye जपो पसंदी कर्मणा धर्म अर्थ कामा मोक्ष रहे दास
CEO also like to control everything in his life. Tell him, so ask him, can he go on the other side and you come in the front so that you can lead him? Ask him. Yeah, I think it.
Why?
Mom, Dad, you come up here. Mom, Dad, can you come up here? Your sister, are you? We've got plenty of flowers. Can you give me that?
We're going to make this thing look good, like a holiday.
Okay. You sleep on his left, you eat on his left, you walk on his left, you put everything on his left hand side. Why? Because his heart is closer to the left hand side, alright? And you are his heart and his part of his body, that's why we call each other better heart. Okay? So this is your place in life. That's one thing that is happening. We made four rounds, four circumambulations around the fire. The first one says dharma. Follow your religion, follow your religion. Don't interfere with each other's religion. Hinduism teaches that. Okay? But have some spirituality in life. No use. Do your hands like that to the camera. Alright then. Ek chutki sindoor aur ka sarka singaar hota hai. Isme Ishwar ke aashirwaad hota hai. People know that movie? Om Shanti Om. Therefore it comes to my mind. Ek chutki sindoor, just a drop of sindoor is blessing your wife to be healthy, to be happy, and to live as long as she can. No use having a wife who's always in poor health, right, Dr. G? Right? So that's what you say to pay with your sindoor. Whatever sindoor you have, take it home and keep it somewhere nicely. See that that's kind of nice for you. It will stay for the rest of your life. And why? Ladies and gentlemen.
want everybody to take a little bit of flowers. We've got plenty of flowers here.